Clearance confirmed. Medical. Daniels. The door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily. Avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A uniton just would understand.
Retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising.
Clearance trial. Confirmed.
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you.
Let's give it a shot. Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me!
sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us hold.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice. Mercy. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Unwind, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate.
but he takes your time like that.
Began my research, Helen's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now his ability is sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? My God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 copy. Emilia, for example. No Emilia has ever mentioned was his wife. Emilia Kind. Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, Tissue Regeneration Experiment 5. The destruction of the marker, Kind Necromorphs, has provided all the material I could ask. And the Spectre variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone, just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God! Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Bed control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out! Mercer, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.